At 6 o'clock sharp, I found my jiggly clarinet with its extra large opening so it could hold the most candy possible, and headed for the museum.